As the islanders are preparing for President Museveni's visit tomorrow at Kivanga Primary School playground in Kalangala District, they have highlighted some of the issues that shouldn't miss in the president's address, including the disbursement of the parish development model funds.
The PDM funds that you have sent to us is not yet to be distributed. We don't know why people organize themselves. They make some groups. But until now, they are not yet to receive that money. But we have heard, because our chiefs, our DSOs, our RDCs, they told us that the money is already in on the account.
Residents also want the president to help them work on the tarmacking of Bugoma Kalangala, Murabana, 64-kilometer road, raise councillors' wage from 70,000 they earn per month, as Ronald Jamba narrates. We appeal to the president to consider the tarmacking of our 64-kilometer road to ease transport and eliminate potholes whenever it rains. Also, we as councillors get low income, yet we are required to attend to almost every issue affecting the islanders. The Kalangala District Chairperson, Rajab Semakula, wants the president to find a solution to illegal fishing operations in the area.
Our main economic activity as people of Kalangala is fishing. There is no way you can exclude the majority of our population from fishing.
As women of Uganda, we're begging you. Last time you told us that you are going to give us a hospital. But until now, it's like 10 years we are waiting for that. You told us that you are going to give us a blood bank. Until now, we are waiting for that.
Upon his visit, the president will first have a tour of the palm oil growing project and thereafter have a public rally at Kivanga Primary School playground.
I thought it wise that it should be a rally, a public rally, whereby the president could address and listen to the problems of all the people of Kalangala, because the problem of Kalangala extends beyond the palm oil.
Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.